It's caught in the crossfire. It's caught in the
Okay, and how often would I have to do that then? Would I have to do it every year?
Is it in this direct sun?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, unfortunately that's the reason you're probably doing it every couple of years. So you could avoid that by using a clear wood sealer, because
okay.
It wouldn't fade because it's clear. But again, the downside is cedar doesn't stay the color of cedar unless you use a cedar tone stain. So it's going to turn that silvery gray, as all cedar does.
Okay.
And not everybody loves that look. I don't blame them. But, you know, there's no way to keep